Hello everyone, my name is Soulmongery, and today I'd like to welcome you back to some Rayman Origins. And last time you saw me play It's a Jungle Out There, and off screen I went back and I got the medal. So I will be doing a little bit of that off screen every once in a while. If I don't get the whole medal, I'd like to get most unlockables if possible. So now you will see me play the second level, Geyser Blowout. So here we go. And here we are in Shadowland again, my favorite land to be in. It's like, there's gotta be like a little secret in this. I know it's a loading screen. See how far we can go. Quick, go sprint. Oh. Ooh, magic hat. This magic hat is turning up everywhere. Okay. There we go.
It was the easy
Those lazy yellow fellows are lums, packed with energy. Alright, these guys. Lumps can be quite eliminating for those who know how to use their energy. I think we know how to use those. Skull coins, that's pretty obvious with the skull on them. Yep, 25 points. Oh, you do a lot of pimple popping in this. There we go. Is there a little secret down there? Nope. Every time you pop one of those things, you get a like air or a water vent thing to help you out in the level. And I was just actually reading the Game Informer, and this game got an 8.5 out of 10, so I thought that was pretty good. And one thing that I did, that thing's grabbing me. Gotta get up this water hole quick. Nice. What's this thing? I haven't seen one of these yet. Ooh, it's like a Mario question mark block that you can just keep hitting, and for the third time, a staring contest. Ugh. These guys have like perfect eyes. They've been using like clear eyes. Oh, there we go, popping it. But yeah, I was reading the Game Informer magazine, and this game, the eye's back over here. I think it's just creepy. It doesn't blink at all. But they got it. It's got an 8.5 out of 10. Like I was. Oh no, I want to jump up there. Ugh, these guys are worth so much. It's double. I think those are times two when you get the red one. Uh-oh. But I was reading the Game Informer. Like I said, for the third time, I was reading the Game Informer. And this got a 8.5 out of 10. And that's a pretty good score for a platformer these days. And it mentioned something that I kind of failed to mention in the last episode that I was thinking. If you kind of look around the environment and notice all the just crazy cool graphics behind even, it's just an amazing, beautiful land. I mean, this... this guy. He's giving me a hand. This guy gave me a hand. This guy's giving me a hand too. Woo. Nice. Is there a little secret down here though? We're gonna check it out. Stop grabbing me. Stop it. Stop giving me a hand. That does look like a secret, doesn't it? Let's see what's in here. Oh, I know my secrets in platformers. This guy's got a bouncy ball. Watch that guy. Let's see. Sometimes if you punch these... Yep. Oh, that was not a good idea. What? It turned out alright. Alright, here we go underneath here. We got a little wall jump action. Nice. Ooh, what's this? Nice. The pink guys with the ponytail. Yay! What are these guys all about? Okay. Are they just gonna follow me? Weird. Okay. So I freed them. I don't really know what they're doing. They can just hang out over there, I guess. I'll grab this coin. Uh-oh. Whew! Almost forgot how to run there. I almost got squashed like a bug. Here's a king. No! No! Oh my gosh! Death! No! No! Ooh, nice checkpoint. These guys don't... They're just hanging out down here still. You know what? Hold on one second. Let go. Let go. Stop. Stop. Let go. What's this thing do? Okay, that thing kills me. Never trust the clawed hand in the water of doom. Never a good idea. Here we go. We're jumping on this guy. I don't know what these guys are. They're like... They got the littlest tiny wings. I don't understand how those wings could carry those guys upwards. Doesn't make sense to me. Alright, now I want to go as quick as possible here because I want to collect these red guys. Oh, Wow, I just ran through that guy without even... Weird. Oh, give me that. Oh. Want that extra health. See if there's a little secret up top here. Nope. And the running in this game, a little difficult. I ran a lot in the last one. You guys didn't see me do here. Ooh, another little skull coin up here. You gotta be aware of your environment a lot in these platformer games. There always seems to be secrets everywhere. Alright, we're not gonna jump up there. We're gonna jump up here, though. Another one of these things. Go, 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 go! Alright, this is definitely something down here. Yep, another little gate. Alright, let's see what's in here. These guys are like my nemesis, these spiky eyeballs. Oh, those guys just got owned. No, no! Okay, I just got owned. We're going back in. Alright. We gotta just bounce on these guys so we can use the platforms. Or there's a swingy thing, nice. Oh, I get it, okay. Oh, man. Okay, these guys, they look like they are attached. Or the cage is attached to these guys, so I gotta destroy these guys that like to sit there and do a crazy dance moves. Oh, come on! Alright, back in. Here we go. There doesn't seem to be a life limit in this game, which is also a big plus because I seem to die a lot. And yes, I was right. So let's open these guys up. Let's open these pink guys up. Cage number two. So in order to get the big coin, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to keep opening up these cages. So those guys will just hang out there, I guess. And I'm gonna grab him. Swing here. Grab these guys. Perfect. And punch the eye. Those eyes seem to be like checkpoints. Like look at those, look at the guy's wings. No way. No way. I'm gonna grab this quick. There we go. Oh, the king. King. I kinda want the king. No, 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 I don't want to die for the king, though. I'm just a peasant. I don't want to die for the king. I want to milk my goats in the morning. Come on. Oh, I didn't get any yellow ones. Okay, that seems dangerous. And I die. All right. Guys, oh, my gosh. Epic fail. All right. You with the little wings that can barely fly. You going down this time. Oh, bypassed them all together. Want to get the king, Kim? There we go. Give me these. Give me these. Yes. Those. Yes. Double. Double your pressure. Double your fun. Oh, no! Oh, gold makes you greedy. You know what? I like the swimming method. Just out of his reach. Haha, you can't reach out of the water because you have to live in the water, hand of doom. It's got like a tongue. No. Oh, no, no, no. There's a current in this water or something. Alright, I'm gonna go for this again, but we aren't gonna die over it. Yes. Alright, what's this thing? Oh yeah, it's one of those. I'll give you lots of these guys. No, one more. Go, bubble. Oh, the bubble that got away. Ooh, what's this thing? No, I want to see what this thing is. Oh, it's just a heart in a bottle. So this is interesting. All right, let's do this. One. Two? Nope. Lie. One, two. This is slick. Oh my gosh. I think that was a tie. I think they could have gave me the benefit of the doubt on that one. Uh-oh. That's death. Even with the heart, it won't stop you from getting crushed. Ooh, you see that combo? That fast combo move it's pulled off? Real nice. Alright. That's two. Three, and that guy just floats away. The bubble that got away again. Nope. Ugh. And this has got to be the end. The third cage. Got him. Yeah, do that dance. It's like the Pee Wee Herman. 282. Let's see what I need. 350. Wow. Okay. This guy's got the magic hat on, too. Ooh, he gives me an extra one. Yeah, that'll be all I get. Just short of 300. That's alright. Pretty good. Oh, let's go. Back to the Glade of Dreams. I'm gonna try to go break the record here. Sprint. Oh, no. Alright, so we add some there. Check it out. New character unlocked in the Snoring Tree. Oh, my gosh. We gotta check it out. We gotta check it out. Back to the Snoring Tree. Let's do it. Alright, we got Blue Raymond. Check him out. Oh, I'm Blue Raymond. And this guy. Who's this guy? And this guy. It's this guy. Happiest guy around. This guy doesn't. Alright. What's this guy? I don't have him yet. Alright, I'm gonna try this guy out. Wait, I can be blue? Should I be red or blue? I'll be blue. The big one only, Globox. Biggest glute in the glade. So this must be Globox. What's this? Who am I here? Lotus gives thanks for big noses. I can't even keep up with all this. You just keep pulling on him. He just loves to say things. Check him out, and I'll tell you weird things. Who's this guy? Ooh, he's got, like, the wind power. What power is this guy got? All right, let's check out Globox. He just smacks you. I'm going to be Globox. Let's do this. Ooh. I wonder what this bubble filled with clouds does. And we are warping out. Alright, we already did that one. We need 25 smileys to open up there. So we will go on here to punching Pletus. Pletus. I'm gonna have to apologize to you guys for my pronunciation of these things. They use some wacky words and I just can't pronounce things. Let's just put it that like that. Alright, here we go. Another magic hat. Lums, beautiful moolah of the glade. Keep hitting the bulb old lums until they are empty. Yep, we knew that, so let's do that. Oh, this guy's got a lot. Nice. Throw some weight behind your attack. Sounds good. Take time to wind up in the air. Oh, really? Oh, there it is. Oh my gosh, really? He's like the blah. Bleh, 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 bleh. Can I walk around like that? He reminds me. Oh my gosh, you can slide on his bum too. Let's do that again. Alright. This guy. There's a lot of this guy. It's like, who bred all these guys? This is like bad breeding. Green guy in like a horrible outfit. Not like I'm the judger of clothes or outfits, but. What? Okay. Come on. Can I not get higher with this thing? Alright. This glove box, he just seems so happy, doesn't he? He's just like, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, loving the weather. Look at the background back there. It looks just outstanding. Definitely awesome graphics. This thing's like, hi, hi, I'm in a battle, help me out. Alright. Hey, it's wacky guy with wings on his back. I'm going for the skull coin. Oh, look at that glove box. He's just a beast. Oh, this guy's pointing the direction. And the guy, the inbred guy. Get some inbred. Alright, look down there. So wrinkly. Ooh, one of these things. These things are good. Whack. Give me. Ooh. Come on. Alright, I'll punch that. I don't know if that does a checkpoint or not, but I'm gonna grab these things down here. Ooh. Just popped out like 10 of those. I think they're lums, right? Lums? Nooms? Top. Well, there he falls. Oh, they're telling me how to ground crush again. I'm gonna punch this thing out as much as I can. And pop the pimple! And we're going down here. No, I wanted to pick those up, but that's okay. Alright, see, this I want to grab. I don't know if you can get more than one heart, though. Oh, yeah, it just gives you more of the fireflies, the looms. Get up, get up, get up! Oh, come on, Glovebox! That is your real name. Maybe I'm calling him the wrong name, so he's not responsive. What's this guy? He's crazy. Whoa! Oh! Okay. Climb. Oh my gosh, look at how he, like, sticks to the wall. He's, like, wiping his nose on the wall on the way down. Oh, hey. I need a hand. Oh, there you are. Thank you. Alright, up for the lums. Oh, inbred guy. Don't kill me. I'll kill you. Definitely gonna check out the left side here. If I can. I don't know if I have the speed or... Oh, agility with him. Oh. We'll try it one more time. Will he rub his nose against the wall again? Yes, he will. And not make it. All right, through the eye. I can hear somebody yelling help over there, though. Let's go back. Oops. You guys hear that? Let's ground pound this. Ooh, I think we found it. We know what we're doing now. Oh, a little secret. Yeah. Glovebox, you genius. What is this? Just a little swing. This guy's like so happy to swing us on this. And we're just loving it. We're swinging. Jumping. Jumping. Jumping and owning. No. No, why? Why, spiky things? Why must you be in this environment? I would be able to just own if you were not here. Look at that guy. He's poking one of those. Oh, my gosh. What a cruel man. No, don't hit me with your stick. Your tiny little twig. I don't understand how that would knock Glovebox back. I mean, that thing would just break right in half. Alright, I need to... Get, oh. There. There. And you. Get some, dude. Okay. Owned. Free these dudes. Yeah. He's like, I'm cute. I rescue you. I'm Glovebox. No problem, little dudes. Got ya. Ground pound this guy. Oh, he got wrecked. And then I'm just like chilling. Oh, wrinkly and stuff. Yeah. No, 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 no. Oh, really? Ooh, we're going for that. Like to live on the edge. No, it went away. No, 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 no. Oh. All right, we got another shot at it, though. That's what that means. Give me a hand. Thank you. Give me a hand. No, it went away again. Unreal. That thing is a quick guy. Stop poking there. Oh, man, you get poked. You get smacked. Ah, get some. Oh, you. Ah, there we go. All right, let's check out this guy here quick. Oh no, I saw it. Did you guys see it? I know you guys saw it. Little coin in here. We're gonna grab this quick. Skull coin. These things are awesome. I'm probably gonna need like 500 to get the medal in this one. I'm probably not close. There's a secret under there. I can see it already. Stop. All right. We're gonna test out our wrinkly skills. Yeah, there it is. I don't know how I just did that, but it was awesome. Stop poking my lums! whacked. Get whacked. Oh my gosh, I got whacked. At least the load screens are very short in this game, which is awesome. Oh, back in there again. Alright, we gotta get punch on this guy. Oh, get some dude. Yeah, we owned him. Stop poking my lum. Alright, alright. Let's see what's going on here. Yeah. 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 Did I mention? Yeah. Alright, free these guys. These are the weakest locks ever. My pleasure, dudes. Or dudettes, whatever you things are. All I know is it must be crowded in that cage. Alright, guys. I'm just gonna wrinkle up here and bust down out. Kill this guy. Get a hand. And this guy. I wonder if there'll be more varieties than those inbred guys. I hope so. And through the eyes. Ooh, nice. A heart. Heart always gives us another chance. This guy is owned. Thought he might be challenging because he was up there, but... Okay, I got punched. Let's see what this does when I hit this plant. You can definitely use the environment to your advantage in this game, which is very cool. Whoa, that thing's moving. Alright, now we're on top of it. Oh, yeah, I want that. Oh, yeah, you see that move? Woo, that's only glove box can do that one. That's funny. I wonder if that's even really his name. We found out it was like Leroy or something. Leroy Jenkins. Alright, how do I get that? Oh, you guys see that? I just discovered that. You can just ground pound those and do work. I want that. I want those. I want these. Oh, those guys got owned. I'm gonna try to look down here. You know, I'm almost tempted to fall off there, but seeing as the background looks like far drops from there too, I'm not gonna do it. Instead, we're gonna break through here and go right through the eye. Oh, or we're gonna push the eye gently with a nice pose with our butt sticking out, and then we're gonna smack it. Let's go. All right, let's see here. This must be the okay, almost owned me. Was it ready for him? There, now he's on. We got 220. Doubt we're gonna get anything good off of this one. Smack this guy quick. These guys don't put up much of a fight. It's kind of nice. They're just free. Oh, and as that guy hits me, of course. And whack. And for the third smiley face. Yay! His head doesn't quite fit as Raymond does. 350. Ooh. Didn't make our goal. But this guy's harvesting him for some magic evil deed, I bet. He's like, why are you doing my dirty work? Look at him hug that. He loves it. He loves it so much. Back to the glade of dreams. La, 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 la. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed episode 2. When we come back, we will be venturing into Go With The Flow. So remember to leave a comment, rate the video, and subscribe for more. Have a good day, guys.